Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tvessa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tanz asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
Nice to see someone so devoted to her work.
That's kind. Sometimes the camera makes people shy away from me.
That's a shame.
So that's what I need. The truth, I mean. Someone needs to record the history we're making.
It takes integrity to record the truth and nothing but.
Well, I do my best. And you could help me out. The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
Okay. Interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
All expeditions have to deal with supplies, enemies, or, hell, just getting lost. We'll deal with all of them. We just need time.
Tan will love that. But if that's your take, that's what goes in. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. This was more fun than I expected.
Congratulations are in order. Peaceful contact with the Angara. It's everything the Initiative stands for.
From what I've seen, we could spend years learning about their culture.
I'm sure you have pleased our scientists to no end. This was a rare occurrence in the Milky Way. In the meantime, I am eager to forge diplomatic ties with the Angaran people. We need any allies we can get. Did you have some other business?
Any more information you can give me on the missing Arcs?
No, and that is the distressing part. The Asari, Turian, and Salarian Arcs are completely unaccounted for. If they had the same problems with the Scourge that we did, I fear the worst. Should you find any clues, please investigate. Without the other Arcs, the promise of the Initiative can never be fulfilled.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm happy to help. You will find our futures depend on each other's success. Good luck.
Ah, there you are. Gotcha.
Am I interrupting?
Nope. I go the way the wind blows. You're here now, so you're the wind. Just dealing with some Scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
Poker. Card game, bluffing. Betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts. Used to think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
Maybe if we get a break from duty.
A little distraction can be useful. Let yourself wander a bit. You might come back sharper. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
Report from the Nexus. Population's growing as people wake up. Lots of hopefuls waiting for a home.
Bradley will have all the help he can take.
They'll be starting crops soon. Can't tell if they have enough water or too much. I grew up on a little cargo freighter. Only saw gardens in vids. But I always loved them. I daydreamed about planting a big rose garden when we got here and still imagine it sometimes. Roses in Helios.
Let's get everyone fed before we start flower gardens.
Fair. But everyone around here has dreams. I didn't for a while. After I left the Asari commandos, well, I didn't leave. My mentor, Nasira, said I should go.
Why?
The Initiative would suit you better, was all she said. Being a huntress suited me fine, but she insisted.
It sounds like she cared more about what you needed than about what you wanted.
I didn't need to be rejected. Still, that's familiar. When your biotics are honed into huntress-grade weapons, people can be weird about it. The initiative seemed better. Just didn't see how I'd fit into their brave new galaxy. I never fit anywhere before. Then I met some jerk named Ryder. Talked about traveling to Andromeda like he was teaching you how to see it.
The whole expedition might never have launched. Dad knew that.
He wouldn't be stalled by minor issues like credits or physics. So I gave the initiative my all. Kept thinking of the niche I wanted. My rose garden. I thought I knew what I was going to be.
This is about not taking over as Pathfinder?
Didn't think it would still sting. Nasira, your father, even my parents. They leave, I'm left without answers. Nowhere to stand.
It sucks, but it happened. We need your mind on the mission.
Always is. But I'm human, too. Need time to find a way through. And if that remnant tech pays off, maybe someday I'll have roses, too.
Descent is green.
Started. What's new on our first home?
The cats still maintain a presence. Skirmishes are frequent, and travel requires caution.
They never learn. What else?
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing. And remnants remain active on the surface, but also as detected by seismic readings.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost represents.
Grounded in research.
All data about newly accessible EOS is from their work.
Well, let's make sure it gets the attention it deserves.
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human Pathfinder. Lieutenant Harper. We're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the Ket.
The evidence pointed to the Ket being involved.
The way pain is involved when you get burned.
What happened?
The Ket chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
Being hunted by an elite anything isn't fun. What were they after?
I don't know. I'm a junior. I just do what they tell me. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Our Tempest is designed to find needles in haystacks. We'll handle this.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's good to see the Ket aren't the only ones winning.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
That's the Paraphona, all right. What's left of her. Definitely Ket weapons fire.
Looks like they crashed trying to escape.
This wasn't just a crash. The Ket pulverized the ship. No survivors.
Without the crew, we've lost our best lead to the Asari Ark.
But
can't take prisoners. Why kill the crew?
It's like they saw the Perifona itself as a threat. But it's no match for a Kett cruiser.
Ryder, Cora, we've got a flight recorder here.
It's in bad shape. But let's see what...
Final log. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
The decimation. Hedaria mentioned specialized Kett hunters. Maybe that's them. Anyway, we could use that or the flight recorder to find the Ark.
If the nav record survived, we could trace the Perifona's flight path. Might lead us to them.
I can't assist.
I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Kett facility is on the other side of the planet.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
That's grim. No one's escaped?
Sure, we've liberated Kett work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Kett take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Jarl, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point, we'll look for Moshai Sefer. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshai Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
What is this?
Fortunate welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
Ritual. The Angara seem entranced.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible!
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me. Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the Angara.
We came here for the Moshai. She's our first priority.
Your priority.
My ship, my team, my priorities. Decontamination priority? Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
Jaal. The Moshi. There are more rooms. I'll keep scanning for her. We'd better find her fast. Let's start by finding the Moshi. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Ryder! Jaal! I found her! Down here! Go! Go!
Sam! Get me into that room!
Initiating
now!
Contamination bypass hack. I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
I gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Then you'll be the first. Let's get out of here.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it. It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait, I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turn them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
You don't get to decide what's great.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait. Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
Sam, prepare to overload the EM shield, but wait for my go.
No!
Outside. Head into the roof for extraction.
Sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Of course. You earned my trust with your brave decision back there.
Hard decisions come with the territory. So, the facility, what's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us. Defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I hear your plea like you heard mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshai Sefa.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.